كان متنراته كابيريا مكانه رئيس
اوكي ايه تو
تو يا اجيب ان تايم تو انتروديوس ذا سيلفز اس كاب اوكي يس كارو كام
اند ليت تشا ماتو
اوه Thank you very much. For the our visitors, once again, as I tell you, welcome in this group. In this group, we have a secretary. I'm the chairman. We have the secretary and also the treasurer. And this chance I want to give to our secretary to give us a report about this group and who are we, so that we can continue. So I welcome the secretary to give us the report about this group. So secretary, welcome.
Okay, thank you. Praise God.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Praise God.
Amen.
If you have visitors, you are very welcome. I will give a short report about your work. This of our group. Praise God. It is called the Man Toro Working Group. Our group to be started $12.
Okay, translate. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. Some of our yani ana betu kana leader kana members bana sifu akwe na Frida Kawera akwe deti kosi ya tena
she's reading the names of the members of their working group
and those the courses
okay dele
kwe na Sadesis Mureti
also there is Frida Kawera she has done tailoring
Sanesis Mureti mechanic
There is Sanesu Muriuki, he has done mechanic.
John Nyentu, mechanic.
John Nyentu, mechanic.
Christine Mware, salon.
Christine Mware, she has done salon.
Priscilla Kavan, salon.
Priscilla Kadon, salon.
Laura Kaweria, tailoring.
Laura Kaweria, tailoring.
Timothy Mugambi, head of electronic.
Timothy Mugambi, he has done electronic.
Esther Canario, tailoring.
Esther Canario, tailoring.
Luca Mwechi, Baba.
Luca Mwechi, Baba.
Martin Karedi, Baba.
Martin Karedi, Baba.
Martin Muduri, mechanic.
Martin Muduri, mechanic.
Meshobo Shadrach, mechanic.
Shadrach Meshobo, mechanic.
Tabitha Canario, salon.
Tabitha Canario, salon.
Agnes Kamami Salon.
Agnes Kamami Salon.
Masin Kirote Salon.
Masin Kirote Salon.
Doreen Kagendo Tilari.
And Doreen Kagendo Tilari.
Alafu, income generating activities from Yashara.
They are benefiting from income generating activity.
Patrick Kinkiri, Kiosk.
What she's giving out is the kind of business that each person is doing. And she talks of income generation activity. We give the funds for them to start individual projects. So there are some that are doing different projects. Like one is doing, one is kiosk. Susanna, imagine.
Just say the names. Their names. Yeah, yeah.
Sabina Kagendo, kiosk.
Okay.
Elena Ratueri, kiosk.
And when we talk of kiosk, it's like a one stop shop. A small, small shop, a small kiosk, right? They will sell everything that you may need when you get in there.
Juliet Kenya Hotel, restaurants. Lawrence Mueda, restaurants. Jasper, John Comey Hotel, restaurants. Idia Mobang Restaurants, Gladys Rotel, Bella de Exor Kiosk, Lydia Mwede, Sius.
And the Sirius are?
Sirius.
Sirius.
And the Sirius not American Sirius. Like good. There they bring the all the dry Sirius, like in beans, maize, and all that. So that's the kind of kiosk that they, yes, she said they do that. They have that kiosk that they sell groceries and grocery.
Mm.
Also, some of our students, family planning school fees,
She's now reading those who are benefiting from the school fees.
Some of them.
Frederick Kimathi, Titus Mukana, Jeremiah Muguri, Kennedy Mugoni. I have other trainings.
He's saying that they have also benefited from other trainings, like the food security. They were given some seed which they planted. They were also trained on how to plant them.
Also, in the back, boozy, rabbits, chicken.
They were also given, these are small animals, they were given goat, the others who bought rabbit, pigs, and
chicken.
So
for their eggs.
What about health matters, like HIVs, campaigns? Also, tulipewa nets, some mosquito nets, tukafunza to keep our country clean.
She's saying that they were supported with mosquito nets, blankets, and they were taught on how to use them.
Also, you are taught about children, right? Like child labor, sexual abuse, female genital mutilation. About education, we are told our children are supposed to be educated.
That's more emphasis on right, child rights. She says they have also learned on a few things on child rights and how to protect themselves from child abuse. And also she talks of issues with they have also been trained on the need not to do FGM, the female genital mutilation, and also the HIVs, to carry out the campaign on HIVs in the community. And they have a strong, very strong group here that talks, that shares about HIVs. For your information, this village is one of the villages that has highest HIV prevalence. The rate here is slightly is one of the highest region in the sub-county.
Other group activities. To 3 mana, every week, to 3 mana Monday.
They meet every week, that is on Monday in the morning.
Alafu ito tabelea, hawa meba, sababu mbiliko dobena matina mwanya mwanya. Heitha bae tuwe.
They visit each other to share and support each other. Whenever, for example, if one of them has a certain problem, they meet together, they pray together and fellowship together.
Saturday, prayers or group fellowship.
Every Saturday they have a group fellowship, so they meet here and pray together as a group.
There's not a group of work. That is not common with the groups. We never have a group with a new fellowship day. Something new to us.
The church, is this their church? Did they go to church?
Some of us, we are members, and we support it so much. Okay. In fact, the church gave us the compound to me.
They say they are members. Some of them are members of this church, and they are really contributing to us, this church.
Another thing, particularly, our members to with us here, self-savings.
She is saying that they have a self-savings whereby whenever they meet the day they meet, they contribute something. The little that they get, they say maybe today we are visiting her. So they visit her with it, they give her the money that they have contributed. Mm-hmm. So they do that to everyone.
And they call it Mary Go Round.
Yeah, they call it Mary Go Round.
Okay, thank you very much, Secretary, for the good report. Our group started here 2012 up to now 2014. We are graduating this year. In fact, we are graduating this year. So what you are the report indicating here is what we have done and what we are continuing to do. As you even the time we'll be graduating, we shall be also continuing this group with Mr. Chiam. So one of the members has not mentioned the issue of NHIF. Some of us have been supported with the NHIF, the camp there.
NHIF is National Health Insurance. Mm.
So yeah. Mm-hmm. We are so much happy because we have been supported. And we go through some of the areas that you have of us. And there are a lot you have done as a group, between all of us together. There's a lot that you have done. In fact, the training for me, as I speak today, in this church, I'm a preacher, I'm the preacher. So, I'm a lay preacher in the Methodist Church in Kenya, and a full preacher. So, when we talk about the empowerment, the spiritual empowerment, these members, I'm a great beneficiary. So I appreciate all of you. I appreciate your support. We are so much happy. I, as a chairman on behalf of this group, we are so much happy. Even our staff, those from Maua. In fact, when you need them, they come. When you want to visit them, they are so much. We increase, live with the happiness. So that is what we need. We felt good in our hearts because that is the way. So another thing that I can say about the challenge, everything we enter challenges. If I compare my life and before I joined the zoo ministry and now, it is totally different. Totally different. Why am I saying this one? Not only me, but I'm talking about on behalf of the group. We is all of us. I don't look these members of this group.
Yes,
look them. See them. And we compare the way they were that time and today, totally different. Because you used to, as the Cameria is saying, that the issue of FGM or of female genital mutilation is so much emphasized in our community because of the culture. But this group come in and they say that enough is enough, as I said yesterday. No. No to FGM. It has no benefit. Yesterday, I was talking about children, child right of the children. And one of them, as me, as I speak today as a preacher, and also as a member of this group, and also the chairman, I know my rights. I know to protect myself. Not only to protect my rights, and also somebody who is not aware, I'm here to kuingilia katika nikishindwa nitaita huyu. Nikishindwa nitaita mwingine hapa nisaidi. Because we know our right. We need right to be educated. The children in the society. We need the right to be the right of life, isn't it? Mm. Even in the Kenyan constitution, it is there and it is very categorically indicated that we everybody is trying to live. And again, we also need a good health. That is why you give us a blanket to Tatiana. You give us a coordinator, you give us the mosquito net for our health. Malaria is no more in our government because of what you are asking, and we thank you for that support. Again, challenges were there. The little I used to have, and I compare today what I had today. is little different. Because I used to earn vegetable 100, today I can earn 1,000. 1,000. Then I compare comparison. I'm doing comparison on behalf of these groups members. Because number one, the way the world we to live poor your English even
we
to live poor.
Okay.
We have to leave you.
Okay, continue. Okay.
The way we want before joining the Zoe program is not the way we are today. The life has really changed.
Yes. We really appreciate what you have done to us. Yeah, thank you very much. So we got to know these members who are here, isn't it?
Yes.
It's good to know them. Because they are here and they are witnesses what I'm saying, yes. And we hear them saying, talking.
Yes.
Yeah, they may start with them because they want to introduce them and you know them, isn't
yes.
it?
Yes.
Not only them, they have different siblings or their brothers and sisters at home. Some of them have taken them to schools. So different schools, primary schools, and also secondary schools. And they look at the end they pay school fees. And some of them are in school, that's why they're not here. And those who are here, they are presenting them here because they are the one in charge of that family, that household, and the one who are in charge of them. So we have, we start here, and everybody will hear her name, so like African name, we don't know how to understand them.
I was just giving them, encouraging them they can share with us some of the experiences. If they so wish, they can also share with us their past experience and where they are today. That's what I was emphasizing on.
Okay.
Susan, how are you? Well, if they say Mweni, then you respond Mua Muno. Mua Muno. Mua Muno. M-U-G-A.
Mua.
M-U-N-O.
Mua Muno.
Muno.
Mua Muno.
Yes, that's the right one. By the time we are through,
Mua Muno, I'm sorry.
We'll get by the time we are through, we got it. Yes. Okay, then I'll get right
through. Yes, Joel Come. Joel?
Joe.
Joel.
Joel.
Joel. It's Joe.
Just a minute.